Good morning, guys. The other day I installed a water pump on my truck. Another one. And come to find out what my water pump is, just my seals. Or the sither back here. I'll show you what it was. A second. This was the problem right here. As you can see, I put some of that bars leaking my antifreeze, and it shows where I was leaking it. It's where that stuff build up at to kind of stop it from leaking. But anyways, I would say this is my old water pump, but that thing's actually new. It's not even like 3 years old, but it's back here and the thermostat's stuck on it because I think it's because of that stuff I used. That bar's leak. That's my guess. That's why it's stuck. But anyways, yeah, this pump's still good. It's got a little paint on it, but it's still good. Look at the inside. The inside looks pretty good too. It ain't coolant stained or anything, so yeah. I got that other water pump off of a 99.53. There it is down there. Everything's hooked back up. Took me about, let's see, I started on it around 10 something. Took me to about 12 o'clock because I was losing tools and crap. And I lost some of the bolts, but I found them and eventually got it done. And I have no leak problems or anything. But next, as you can see, there's oil on the ground down there. A little bit of oil. Well, kind of a lot, but most of it's, what the hell? Most of it's leftover oil that was on my filter when I changed my oil. Matter of fact, let me check my dipstick. I'm not low on oil or anything, so. Anyways, it took me about an hour or two to change it. And I had to go to the parts store and use a C-clamp to get the fan off because they had put it on there so tight when they changed my other one, whoever did it. But anyways, that's all done. The stress is gone. I was stressing a lot because I still drove it to work even though it was leaking antifreeze everywhere because of that gasket. I bought new gaskets. I don't know what they're called, but they, instead of them being orange, they were blue. These gaskets right here are orange. And the ones I got from the parts store is blue. So if this water pump's still good, I know it is. I just gotta get that thermostat changed and stuff. And yeah. So if that water pump up there ever goes out, I'll have this as a backup. And I'll be good. I need to put it up somewhere so I don't get in the weather and crap. But I can see what brand these gaskets are. They cost me $6. Water pump, GM Pro, Federal, Mogul, or something like that. I don't know if that's, no, Fel Pro, that's the brand, Fel Pro. And I'm gonna put these tips on my mom's car. These are my old tips. They came off my truck. Oh yeah, and I said I was gonna show you all my other tips that I ordered the video before the last video. I said I was gonna show you all that. Let me cover up my dang tag real quick. The Corvette tips, I got them. Well, Corvette looking tips. I don't know if they're exactly Corvette tips, but yeah, I got them. 3.5 inch. Yesterday I was at work and I was parked. I just got parked. Not 30 seconds later, somebody scraped the back of my bumper with their truck. It didn't mess my bumper up or anything, but I know it messed the paint job up on their truck. It is a red round 2002 Avalanche, something around there. Maybe 2003 is around that year model. But it fucked their shit up. I know it did. I didn't necessarily see it, but Because they, as soon as they did, they left. They fled, and they was gone. So, I ain't no telling what it did to their truck. But the good thing is it didn't mess mine up. And surprisingly, the paint hasn't fell off of these mufflers yet. The only thing is it's burnt where he welded them on there, onto my pipes. But that's the only thing. I might can get in there with a towel and wipe that off. It should come off. I don't know, though. But the truck is doing fine other than that little oil leak I have. It's a beautiful day. It's not too cold or anything. Sun's out. I went to bed at like 9-something and woke up at 12:55. So basically 1 o'clock. That's about 5 hours of sleep, maybe. I'd say five. Just feel good. Probably going to try to go to sleep around 4 or 5. Wake up and then go to work. Today is my last, or tonight's my last night, and then it'll be the weekend. I can chill, probably just go out and have fun, probably go buy me some Bud Light Lime, sip, not get drunk though. I just like the taste of it. I don't like to drink to get drunk anymore. I haven't got drunk since I started working, which has been a little over a month that I've been at Tyson's. Most people don't last a day out there or a week, but when you like money, you'll do whatever it takes. Got new antifreeze in here. I changed my antifreeze recently. When my water pump was leaking, I spent at least $60-something on antifreeze that kept leaking out of my damn truck. But yeah, it's 2000s, they use the orange antifreeze. That's what I got in here. Most people put in the 99 and down green antifreeze, the green kind, but I don't think it matters, really. This is General Motors and Ford orange. It looks red when it's in the deal, but it's actually orange. I got my brother peeping out the window. But yeah, that's about it today. That's all I got today. I broke one of my halos. Are the bright ones. Well, not the halos, HIDs. This one right here, passenger side, it won't come on, but I ordered some. They should be here by Wednesday, November 15th, and I'll install those. But anyways, subscribe for content, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real, and always remember, Jesus loves you.